Alrighty guys, welcome back to Advanced Warfare. No upgrades to do today, so head on into the next mission.
The world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only led to more wars. The United States has set the agenda because they wielded the biggest stick. Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
After San Francisco, the entire free world turned against Atlas. Irons entrenched himself at his headquarters in New Baghdad. All communications ceased. Both sides knew what was coming. Our mission was to fly in with the 37th Airborne during the initial shock and awe campaign. From there, we would break off and infiltrate the Atlas Command Center, taking out Irons. For Cormac, it was the end of a journey. He'd been waiting 5 years for this day.
Last minute change of plan. You'll be flanking around from the east and the north, covering blue team on their sortie over the target.
Yes, sir. Guess I've got the soft option.
There are no soft options on the table. I just don't want all my assets in play at once. We're only gonna have one shot at getting the bastard.
That's all we'll need.
I know it. Just stay alive. You're our star witness when we drag his ass in front of The Hague.
Looking forward to it.
All right, good luck.
If he's the only guy, if he's like the only witness, then how about he just stay back?
There was nothing more to say. We all knew what had to be done. This was the beginning of the end. For one of us.
So if they make a movie of this game, they're gonna have Christian Bale, right? As Mitchell. They look the same. They look very similar.
Sentinel 2-1, approaching APC Romeo Victor Nort at Angels 5.
Roger that. Maintain low-level flight from there to New Baghdad. Kingpin out.
Sentinel flight. Fence in. Engage anything that doesn't have a Sentinel beacon.
Oh.
Three bandits ahead. 12 o'clock low.
Ooh.
Time to start bumping lights.
Oh god.
One down.
Oh shit.
I'm being painted.
Mitchell, watch your weight. Watch those tracers.
Dear god.
Thanks for the cover fire. You saved my tail.
More bandits coming over the ridge at 2 o'clock.
Tap them.
Jesus.
Mitchell, stay in the canyon.
Irish will be unable to assist with recon in your AO.
Bravo, Zoom.
I can't believe I hit the ground within like 5 seconds.
Blow it. Use your blow it.
Oh. It's so confusing, the controls.
It
takes a little bit to get used to. I promise. Might want to invert these controls though.
Use your blow it, power pass.
Very strange.
More birds merging in at 12 o'clock.
Engage your will.
Got one.
Spam rockets and spam machine gun.
I'll take the right path.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell. Drop all the hands. One, two, three.
Oh, what the fuck? That was the game's fault.
Got one.
Why couldn't I go over? I didn't realize this was like Beggar's Canyon back home.
I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell. Got one. Drop all the hands.
Oh shit.
Three.
What the fuck is going on?
Keep your head down.
Watch your head, Mitchell.
Damn. Okay, I'm inverting the controls. Enabled. That is a good one. Yeah, that's better.
Past ACP4, heading to ACP5.
Okay, this is the hardest level of the game. Jesus.
I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Target destroyed. Watch your six, Mitchell.
Balls.
Watch for debris.
trying to stay alive.
Watch your head, Mitchell.
I was blowing up the dam.
Hold on to those hard points and hit
it
with your missiles.
Oh my god, we are.
Right, watch out.
Oh god. I was never any good at flying games.
Watch your tail, Mitchell.
Edge. Now this is how you cheese. There we almost through this. I can't handle much more of this.
Central 01, final approach to New Baghdad.
Copy 01. Enemy air defense perimeter in 1.5 clicks.
Commencing drop sequence.
Autopilot engaged.
Pod deployment successful. 1200 meters to target.
What the fuck is this?
Utilizing system power. Switching over to low detection.
Copy all, 01. Your squad is off the radar.
Connecting the heads up to the battlefield network.
Our main target is Atlas Command Center, where Irons is directing the war effort from deep inside. Multiple MD turrets have been placed as air defenses around the city. We need to take them out in order to reach the command center.
Distance to target, 200 meters.
Switch off heads up and prepare for touchdown.
Seriously, tell me how to boost jump. Alright, are you serial? Three buildings, okay. I guess you can't just shoot him. I need my target enhancer, man. I don't understand why you would have a sight like this on a SMG. Ouch. I'm so close to dead. Fuck you.
Keep pushing forward!
Eat my bullets. Boom. Ooh, and we have the grapple hook today. Fancy. So I'm gonna die and suddenly wanna get up here. I'm just gonna skip all the enemies. What's up, bro? That bitch. Look at this, going solo.
Davis, we're in position at the target building. Moving to eliminate turrets.
Hard copy. We'll give you some fire.
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die instantly up here. Fuck you. That's what I get for trying to go speed run.
Davis, we're in position at the target building. Moving to eliminate turrets.
Hard copy. Suppressing fire.
Shit.
One, we're getting torn apart down here. We need those turrets neutralized.
Oh my god. Fuck. I'm looking for enemies.
We need those turrets down now!
Jesus. Wait a second. Oh my god, this is badass. Da-da-da-da-da. Destroy this. What's up, bro? How's it going? Watch you on the flippity-flip. Ouch.
I've got visuals. It's on the adjacent building. Upper level. We got another active turret. Southwest side. Let's get it.
Grapple kill? Give me another bad guy. Give me another bad guy. That's fucking badass.
Affirmative Apollo 6. We're bounding to flank position.
Roger. What up, homie?
Turret down!
Oh, wait. Can I do this?
Move! We need those turrets down now!
Damn. And fuck you. Level bad eye.
Visual landmarks on map grid. How copy? Solid copy, Poseidon. Target is
blessed. So am I gonna die?
We need support at street level. We're getting shredded by AST units. They're coming from all directions.
Oh, Jesus.
We've got multiple ASTs joining me.
That's okay, spam. Dirt rockets or whatever the hell. Fuck on grenades. Don't go after that one, you dumbass.
Clear out those ASTs. It's a push through to iron.
Spam smart grenades. I'll just shoot from back here. Hit me. Okay. Ridiculous. Okay, time for some grenades. Really? Why isn't he going after the AST? Did I really not do that much damage at all? Still took like four rockets, or whatever the hell they're called, grenades. Why do we have to go all the way over there for one AST? My lord.
Advancing to the operation center. Clear out those ASTs. To push through to iron.
God. What's up, bro? Ouch. What's up, bro?
We've got him on the run. DOC is in sight.
Oh my god, Alona. What the hell are you doing all the way up there? If you're gonna go up there, at least kill someone. Oh, she's gone. Disappeared. She's a ghost. I like your style. World Finance, eh? Oh, that's an AST. heads. Boom. Oh shit. How many more bullets? So bad at covering people. Why?
Grab a stinger before the tanks overrun us.
Okay, fine. Oh yeah, like I'm supposed to get up there. Way too many enemies. Drop down there and freaking die instantly.
Mitchell, I'm covering you.
No, you're not. There's still like 5 billion enemies. Okay, there we go. That's better. Hell, what the fuck is going on? Pick up the stinger, dude.
Drone swarm!
Down. I need immediate medevac on my location.
DNA bomb. Yeah.
We gotta pull back. Get everyone out.
Why aren't we affected?
Hines engineered it to be harmless to his own troops. The three of us must have been inoculated. Return fire!
No, Johnny Knox. Oh shit. That doesn't matter if we get blown to pieces anyway.
Citizens of New Baghdad, hold strong. Victory is within our grasp. Look around you, and you will see our enemies fall one by one. Each and every one of you can be agents of change. Yes, we will suffer losses. We will suffer setbacks. But make no mistake, we will win. The security that you desire, the security that you deserve, is within our grasp. But it can only be claimed if you are willing to fight for it. Fight for it.
Aw, shit. Alright, well that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. I definitely did. That was probably the best mission of the game so far, besides the nighttime stealth one. I don't know, it's between those two.
Except for the plane level. The plane part was really bullshit, but live and learn.
See you guys in the next episode. Adios.